Welcome back with me, Oka Randika. At this time, I will explain three types of public speaking: informative public speaking, persuasive public speaking, and ceremonial public speaking. Let's jump into it. First, informative public speaking. The speaker tells the audience about one of the subject. For example, presentation. In an informative public speaking, the speaker describes a certain topic supported by facts. The second, persuasive public speaking. Persuasive speech is used when the speaker decides to convince their presentation or ideas to their audience. Their goal is to convince or persuade people to believe in a certain point of view. And the last one is ceremonial public speaking. Ceremonial speeches are speeches that take place in official events such as inaugurations, celebration of holidays, and wedding speeches. Okay, now I will give an example of one type of public speaking. The title is Why English Become an International Language. There are 61 countries in the world use English as their official language. Besides that, there are 4 reasons why English has become an international language. First is the influence of British Empire. As we know, British Empire has colonized many countries in the world. Asia, American, and many more. And the second is Industrial Revolution in England. And the third is American influence after the World War is over. As we know, a lot of Hollywood movies are success in the world, like the Avengers. Most of us know what is the Avengers because that movie is very famous, very phenomenal, and a lot of people like it. And the last one is technological development. As we know, a lot of people now need internet. We watch YouTube videos, TV series from other countries, TV program from America, from Korea, and many more. And they are speak in English. So that is why English has become an international language. So that's it, my public speaking for today. See you and goodbye.